Right, so we need a way of selling our gear. Obviously the Business Droid can be useful once I've sold it. Exit. Whoops. Okay, so I have to surrender the knife. For quite like sort of cutie game, I am surprised you're using bad language. I mean, I use bad language a lot, and you know, some of the videos, you know, especially the scary ones, you know, it comes out whether I want it or not. But for this game, it seems really like cutesy, and it just feels a bit out of place. You know, I'm not against swearing or anything like that. Like I said, it just doesn't seem to fit in with this game. See you. She got some cherry pie. Oh no. That means I can't buy anything. Usually the case. But it won't let me in VIP lounge. Nope, I don't. Thank you. Ah, Big Daddy. I wonder if it's them guys I was chatting to at the beginning. Oh, it's not him. I wonder if it's the air hostess. No. Men's toilets, gotta be. Ah. Nope. Yes. I would like to. Ah, yeah, I can't win yet. Well, it must be them guys. It's gotta be them guys, hasn't it? Okay, let's just talk crap to them. It's gotta be them. So we'll try again. So I think I've missed someone. Ah. Christ knows. Seems strange, it's one of them. I'm gonna have a little toot around this airport and see, well, airport docking station thing, and see where Mystery Dock Worker is.